The hammer's head was going up top of
the bottom.
Check out these.